Yo, what's up, Big Muscle Gains Nation, 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 man, how you doing today? Hey, man, you know, it's just dinner time, eating these nice little vegan, these vegan tacos, huh? So, today's video is gonna be about living healthy, okay? It's fun when you first start getting in the gym, everything like that. You know, you start eating healthy or eating fake healthy, as in the chicken, the fish, everything like that. Then you go realize, you go on the internet, go do the research, they was lying to you the whole time, man. They was trying to kill you the whole time, man. See what I'm saying? So, being vegan, man, it really is a good life change, okay? When I say I have lost so much weight while still making the Big Muscle get, while being vegan though. That's the thing about it, man. Look, if you can cook, you can be vegan. Just don't eat meat or dairy. Trust me, your stomach is gonna like it, okay? Because at the end of the day, the things that you put into your body, if you put in good stuff in your body, I mean, if you put in good stuff in your life, You follow where I'm going with it, okay? Okay, now, hey, look. I'm gonna give you a little bit of motivation for today, right? Give you a little bit of motivation. Hold on, let me go high. A little bit of motivation. So, motivation today is always bust through that wall, for real. Just because you work, say if you got a job, and the person that's over you think they're better than you for no apparent reason or whatever. Don't pay that person no mind, because at the end of the damn day, you better than that person. Straight up, you got more skills than that person, okay? At the end of the day, do not let anyone distract you from your main goal. For real. Because if I did, man, I don't know where I would be in the first place, okay? Real talk, do not let anyone distract you from your damn goal. Because at the end of the damn day, you're the best person for the job, okay? If it ain't you, it ain't gonna be nobody gonna do the damn job. Straight up, stay motivated, okay? Don't let them people in the world get on your goddamn nerves. When you making these gains, when you making gains in life and gains in the gym and all kinds of gains everywhere, people gonna hate that, for real. But let the people hate, because when they hate, we get happy. When they hate, we see success. Okay, hold on. When they hate, we see success. So as long as they hating, you successful. Go to BigMuscleGains.com to cop great fitness apparel like this right here. That was your 2-minute motivational video, okay? Motivational gains. You know what I'm talking about? With the vegan tacos. So you got two videos. What, you got the vegan taco video? You know what I'm talking about? Go ahead and look at that. And then you got the motivation. Go to BigMuscleGains.com. Damn right. Next video, I might not have no clothes on. Stay tuned to find out.